My name is Kishore Rughupathi, and we are in UMass Amherst. I'm a grad student in chemistry department. So my field of study is drug delivery. We are trying to develop nanoparticle systems which are capable of delivering drugs to the cancers and then eventually treat them. And my specific area of interest is delivering drugs, I mean the small molecule drugs, which is synthetic drugs, and also therapeutic proteins and nucleic acids, which are nowadays very much useful in treating these different diseases. I'm from India, and I did my schooling back in India until my master's, and then came over here for the PhD. So it was after my high school, there was a pre-medical exam back in India, and I quickly realized that it's not for me because looking at what happens after you get into the actual medical college, and so there's a lot of facts that you have to like memorize, but still it's a great profession to be, but I think that doing research is equally more challenging and rewarding. So the ultimate goal would be treating cancers, but there are different types and forms of cancers. So we are actually looking at a platform which can be used not only for treating cancers, but also would be helpful in like diagnosing different types of diseases. So we use a lot of synthesis. So we use NMR, mass spec, and confocal microscopy for imaging cells. And try to see if our drugs are really going into the cells. So initially, as I said, I was trying to get into becoming a medical doctor, but as I realized that there's a lot of things that goes on to understand a disease and like try to discover new medicines to treat that disease. So it actually came down to like trying to memorize the facts and actually finding out the facts. So research is all about like finding, following your curiosity, right? So I was a little more curious towards like what actually happens in the disease. So I was more biased towards research than actually trying to become a doctor. You come up with an idea, and it's so you get to do a lot of creative ways to solve a problem, and when you find out that your idea is working, that is very rewarding.